My name is Khomo Tsokosenke. I'm a branch coordinator of WAMUA. WAMUA is there to help communities who are near the mines, who are affected by the mines. For me to be a branch coordinator of WAMUA is to recruit and give people knowledge about how they are affected and the knowledge how they can fight for their rights. Ke na le di ngwaga di le 22 mo ke dula ke le moagi wa mo Mokadu. So we actually find out that go na le dust, but because of we don't even know that gore e re affecta yang, but o tsena mo ntlung there's that dust e teng mo ntlung. So that automatically I'll say I am being affected. And taba gape ke gore you see everyday people working and you don't even know gore ba tswa kae, and rona ra apply but ga re kry mereko. So most of the time ke batho ba e le goreng ba tswa koa, and mine le di-poster a di tswa, it looks like already those people ba na le di-post ba kry-ile mereko owa. So it's just ha post e tswa ke just to dira go dira procedure ewa, but di-CV tsa rona ga nke di itlhelela ko mining. These constructions that they are coming with people from out. So automatically those women who are staying at home, they are meeting these guys from outside, and then they are staying with them. And then you find out that mostly there are women who being raped or being, like now recently, it's not most of them, like we didn't get people who are killed. So it's been better. So last years, most of the women used to be killed by when we found out they are not people from around here. They came with constructions. So I'll say mostly women are affected. And again, there are a lot of kids here who their fathers, they're not even here again because they have to go back because of the work is no more, or maybe the construction is finished. So now there are a lot of kids without fathers. If mine e batla gore o tswe mo plekeng e le goreng e batla go dira di mine thing, like where batho ba Dingleton ba ne ba dula teng, it wasn't far from the mine. So they actually wanted to extend the mine. They force you to go out in your community or in your land because of they want to mine there, and they don't care about your consent. Because it ended up in a way that people were shot and tear gas were thrown to them, and khonona le basadi moteng, women were affected also. So that means mine doesn't care about people. It actually showed us gore they don't care about us. They care about what they're going to make. What I want people from Netherlands to know is that our water is not clean. We're drinking water that enaleng kala ka mogare. So every time, sometimes this last two past week, our water was red, which it has dust on it. So it happened where we didn't even get a notification to tell us, like, be alert that the water will be red. What was happening, we didn't know. And the other thing is, like, we can have a shortage of water while they have water. And again, they're using a lot of water and a lot of electricity while we don't have enough electricity. And our land is also being destroyed bit by bit, where we don't know in past 10 years what will happen. Because again, our soil is not a soil that you can plant vegetables or fruits, even flowers or something. It's difficult for you to plant. Reason being is being destroyed by the mine. And on that, when you try to water the plants, we find out that it's a little bit oily. So like that is why I'm saying that it's actually damaged. So if the mine can just bring the mobile clinics to come and check the community, how are we affected by the dust and the water that has gulp on it? It'll be better for us to know how far we are affected. Our struggle is that mostly people, they think all of us who stays in Katu, we work in the mine and we have money, which is a wrong mentality. And we are benefiting while we're not benefiting. And again, the most important part is that since I think 2 years, our weather is not normal like it is supposed to be. So I've actually noticed that climate change is a problem now and it's rising. So people from Netherlands should know that we don't benefit. If I could have just have a power to say something, I'll say that I don't need the mine because it's destroying our land. And again, it's destroying us. Even our rights is violating our right because of now I don't have water like before. I have to buy water. And again, my mom have to pay bills, which is water again, and we don't know why. So every day, and because of the mine, everything is expensive. I'm an activist for my community because of they can't speak for themselves. So I am actually the voice on their behalf. And I'm actually, again, an activist to give them knowledge that I'm learning from other activists. I have 2 kids, and I hope that in future they can see changes, not suffering the way I suffered. They can also benefit from